so we're going to pick up the dance from where we just finished with this section. Okay? So, from here, we're going to have two groups. And your first group is going to be Riley, Ellie, Abby Kate, Bella, Zoe, Charity, Mallory, and Abigail. And then group two, you'll pick it up the second time. And that leaves Carly, Sally, and Erica in group two. Everybody does the same step, but the first group starts it. So from here, you're going to go step, passe, step, switch your hands, step, kick, step, sit. Group one, you repeat it, and you'll go step, passe, step, switch your hands, step, kick, step, sit. So group two, you're going to pick up on that second time that they do it. Then everybody is going to, well, group one, you're already here. So you're going to go and one, drop two, circle your hands up, three, four, shake, and five, hold six, then you're going to step forward, seven, touch the floor on eight. My group 2 years is a little different because you would have just finished to the back. So you're going to do this to the front, and one, drop two, circle hands, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. Now group one, when you do this step, and one, two, I need you to pull forward and go, and one, two, step forward, three, four, and five, six, more forward, seven, eight. Because you're going to pull your sections forward to make a new formation. Your new formation is going to be two diamonds with a triangle in the middle, so my middle group doesn't move. Outside group, Ellie, Riley, Abby, Kate, and Bella. Ellie's in the point, Riley's on this side, Bella's over here, Abby, Kate's in the back of your diamond. And then my opposite side, Mallory's up front, Zoe's this side, Abigail's this side, Charity's in the back. So you have two diamonds on each side. My triangle in the middle stays. Okay, so then the next section is, it names off a bunch of different countries. And so each person has their own country. Some of you guys have the same country. So I'll tell you what your country is first, and then I'll show you your arms. Carly, you're going to do Brazil. Zoe and Bella, you have Morocco. Sally and Erica, you have London. Abigail and Riley, you have Ibiza. Mallory, you have LA. Ellie, you are on New York. Charity is on Vegas. And Abby Kate, you are on Africa. So, the first one is Carly. You have Brazil. And then I have my two girls that are doing Morocco. So, Bella, you're going to do Morocco this way. Zoe, you're the opposite way, this way. And then my next one is London, which is Sally and Erica. And so you guys are going to do, Erica, you're going to be this way. And Sally, Sally, you're the opposite way here. And then Abigail and Riley, you have Ibiza. So then Riley, I want you this way with your hand on your hip. And Abigail, you're the opposite way with your hand on your hip. And then Mallory, you have LA. Mallory, you're going to be sitting like this. And then Ellie, you have New York. You're going to be down like this with your one hand on your knee. Charity, you have Vegas, straight up. And Abby Kate, you have Africa. You're going to be second position with prayer hands in front of your chest. And so you'll kind of hear in the music that each person has their own little word. So now the next part, we all pick back up together. You're finished with whatever your pose was. You're going to do a step, coupe, and back to do a turn with your hands here. So this is going to be one, two. You're going to step three, kick four, step passe, five, six, reach up here, seven, eight. Now we're all going to do a middle split down to the floor. One, two, three, four. And then on five, six, seven, eight, you're going to come to your knees, and you're either going to face the right side or the left side. Right side is going to be Ellie, Abby Kate, Carly, Mallory, and Charity. Once you're here, you reach up. One, two, three, four. Open your hands to the front. Stand up. Five, six, seven, eight. Now my opposite side, you guys are Riley, Bella, Sally, Erica, Zoe, and Abigail. Once you've done your split to the floor, knees, you'll face this way, and you'll come up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so from your step and pivot after you've pulled up, we're going to do 2 8-count walks, rolling your shoulders. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Reach back 5, 6 with your right foot, right arm high. And then pivot and touch low 7, 8. Then explode your hands high and walk out for 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Step ball change. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Passe 1. Open your hands 2. Then we're going to sit 3. Sit 4. We're going to do the same little step kick we did earlier. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now moving back towards the circle, explode your arms again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. And then we are going to move. Okay, so now we're going to go with the music from the Don't Stop, Keep It Moving, Put Your Hands Up. All the new stuff that we've learned today.